Law enforcement in Monterey County, as well as all of Northern California, is raising money for the Northern California Special Olympics. The Summer Games is going to be on June 24th, so local athletes will be participating. So the money we raise is to send athletes to the Summer Games.